nice of them to welcome to the Plaza Club stage, Fogle Drive.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Hey, it's Faber here. I'm just going to tell you a bit about how the band got started.
Faber actually taught me drums.
I tried out and I wasn't what he was looking for.
He gave me the opportunity to try out for his band and I jumped on it. I
called him back and invited him over for some beverages.
Red and Faber, they came and saw me at an Easter Sunday service at the church that I used to go to.
After a few of those, he changed his mind.
It just clicked.
We're really close as a band too, which is another really cool thing.
We have our little things. We're like brothers, but we all love each other.
We argue like brothers too once in a while, don't get me wrong.
Did we go the wrong way?
Don't take me.
Did we go the wrong way?
Hey,
tell me, did we go the wrong way?
But it's definitely a bond between our band.
Yeah!
Me and Faber get along great.
Probably the most giving person I know. The family that I come from, there's 7 kids in the family. My dad died when I was a teenager, and that was really tough.
Cricket is probably the smartest guy in the band, and he's a hard-working guy. Pitbull's like my little bro, slapping down the beats. Hensley's more of a metal guy, that's for sure. He's the Megadeth man.
When I was 12, my brother bought a guitar. He bought a Fender Strat. I was playing his guitar one day, and he came over, came in the room, and heard me playing it, and he gave it to me.
Less waiting, so frustrated. She puts me to the test. To break me, she takes me. The kiss is just like wine, intoxicated. Just maybe she'll give me more this time. Cause I'm craving what she's saving. Oh no, here
we go. We don't really do anything else but this band.
A lot of bands these days, a lot of bands have a really, really negative attitude.
This is a band about hope. We write songs almost every day of the week. No more Fridays.
Inside the
video thing?
Yeah, it's called Piracy, it's Against the Law.
Okay.
Call the RCMP.
Call the RCMP, Piracy. Hope you guys enjoy this on YouTube, in MySpace. Brett doesn't want me to say that, but I'm saying it anyways.
We gotta get to the airport, like, ASAP.
Faber Drive!
Signing out.
Hey.
What's up?
Yeah, we're here to help, man. You guys need any equipment moved, whatnot, and shit. And shit like that. And stuff. Whatnot.